What happened in the Hall of the Dead?
The Hall of the Dead is safe now.
Divines preserve you. You're a hero. We'll reopen the hall right away. Here, take my amulet as a reward. Arcade protect you.
Look at you. If only everyone acted like you did. The Hag's Cure is here for all your discreet needs. I have potions for disease, love sickness, irritating children.
What have you got for sale?
So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Now, you let me know if you need a cure or anything else.
Milosh will beat me if I stop working.
I convinced Milosh to ease up a bit.
I don't believe it. Someone sticking up for us?
Here, it's a week's wages for me, but you've earned every coin. All right then.
There's a small skiver there just east of the city, Reachwater Rock.
I'm sorry to drag you into Markarth's problems, but after that attack in the market, I'm running out of time. You're an outsider. You're dangerous looking. You'll do.
I'll do. What are you talking about?
You want answers? Well, so do I. So does everyone in the city. A man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a forsworn agent. Guards do nothing. Nothing but clean up the mess.
You want me to find out why?
This has been going on for years, and all I've been able to find is murder and blood. I need help. Please, you find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Waylon and the forsworn. And I'll pay you for any information you bring me.
What do you know about Margaret?
She's not from Markarth. The air about her screamed outsider. Visitors to the city usually stay at the Silverblood Inn.
Who was Waylon? Where did he live?
He was one of the smelter workers. I used to have a job down there myself, casting silver ingots. I never knew much about Waylon except he lives in the Warrens, like all the other workers.
You've looked into these murders?
Yes. It all started when I was a boy. My father owned one of the mines, rare for anyone who isn't a Nord. He was killed. Guards said it was just a madman, but everyone knew the murderer was a member of the Forsworn. I've been trying to find out why ever since. Gotten nowhere so far. And then I got married. Have a child of my own on the way. I swore I was going to just give up for my child's sake, but it's like my father's ghost is haunting me, asking me why. Be careful who you talk to.
Be careful.
The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
Unlike my husband Clapper, I watch after our guests.
What was that you said, venomous wife of mine?
Nothing, you pig-headed oaf!
My father Clapper is the one you want to talk to. I just clean up.
Frobby, our customer needs a drink.
Too lazy to give him a drink yourself. Oaf.
Oh, it's you. The one from the market.
What are you doing in Markarth?
Just visiting. I had some business here, that's all.
You're hiding something.
Was it that obvious? Damn. I must be losing my touch. I'm one of General Tullius's agents. I was sent to investigate the Treasury House and the Silverblood family. They own Sidna Mine, one of the toughest jails in Skyrim. I was hoping I could buy or steal the deed, but I don't think that's how things work here. Mark my words, Thonar Silverblood was behind that attack in the market. Somehow.
Down with Ulfric,
you want a drink?
The killer of
no.
kings.
Just tell me
you
need
the day of your death, we'll drink and we'll sing.
I should remind Cuthbert to clean this.
I have to head back to Cyrodiil soon.
We fight all our lives, and when Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies.
What can an old skull do for you, huh?
Can I make a request?
Sure, what can I do for you?
Can you take a break?
Sure. My voice could use a rest.
You. I've seen you snooping around, asking questions. Back off. You don't want to know what happens to troublemakers here.
What happens? I'm curious.
Funny. This is your last warning, outsider. We keep the peace here. Stay out of our business.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend?
The Warrens isn't a place for your type. What do you want?
Did you know Waylen?
Oh, yes. I know everyone who sleeps in the Warrens. Kind of the one who passes the keys around. I guess someone else will be taking his room now.
I need the key to Waylen's room.
Sorry, but you don't exactly belong here.
It's important. Trust me.
Trust is hard to come by here. But all right. All right, then. Yeah? Been digging around where you don't belong. It's time you learned a lesson.
Who sent you?
Someone who doesn't like you asking questions. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Fight! Fight! This should be good.
Piece of pit bait.
You're just gonna stand there and take it. Fight back.
Talk, or I send you to the guards.
I was sent by Nepos the Nose. The old man hands out the orders. He told me to make sure you didn't get in the way. That's all I know, I swear.
men in the city leave me alone.
Lightly armored means light on your feet. Smart.
Thank you. study. What is it?
I've killed Nani.
You have my gratitude. That spider had been interfering with my excavations for months. As promised, is the key to the Dwemer Museum. Mind the displays. Some of them are quite fragile.
I found this expedition, Jonah.
Oh, really? This looks like someone from Staben's little group. A brave scholar, but not very wise. If you find Staben, it would be good to see any notes he may have collected. I doubt you'll find him alive, though.
What have you got for sale?
Spells and incantations, for those with the talent to cast them. What? Oh, goodbye.
Staying safe, I hope. Caught a case of rock joint once. Othella at the Hag's Q are fixing.
No, I'm not Arnleaf. Yes, I know it's called Arnleaf and Sons.
What have you got for sale?
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
This store has seen better days, hasn't it?
Oh, by the divines, is it that obvious? I swear, if my Gunnar was alive to see me now, this store would finally be on its feet if I hadn't lost my last shipment to the Forsworn attacks. Especially made the Bella statuette. You aren't for hire, are you? A sellsword? I'll pay you if you can recover that statuette from the Forsworn.
I'll do it.
Thank you. I'll have a sum of gold waiting for you when you return.
So who's Arnleif?
I inherited the store from my husband. His father was Arnleif. My husband, Gunnar, died about 5 years ago. Forsworn attack. I miss that stubborn oaf.
What have you got for sale?
Take a look. Come back whenever you need something.